Hey there, kiddies. Welcome on back to Call Tonight on Fubo Sports Network. We couldn't have Brian from Guster on without learning some of the tricks of the trade on playing the drums. Now, Brian, you have a unique musical approach to the drums. You use a lot of, like, your hands. How did you get into just, like, really using your body to play the instrument?
I kind of started in college, just literally brought one pair of bongos to college and put them on my shelf, and then, like, I pretended I knew how to play them, and the guys let me in the band. So from there, we just kind of ran with that instrumentation. I never took a lesson, and I've never given a lesson, so this, is a first.
Oh, my gosh.
But it just became something that felt real natural to me to just play hand drums in a rock and roll kind of way.
And for anyone who's ever seen you perform, you use so much of your body. I just kept thinking, oh, my gosh, you must have to ice your arms or stretch. Like, how do you deal with it physically?
Yeah, it's fine. There was back in the day when I hit really hard and was more abusive, I had to ice my hands after a show. But yeah, like I said, I use sticks more often now, and now I'm in good shape.
Okay, yeah, you got it. As we were saying, like athletes, you kind of adjust over time so that you can keep playing forever, you know, because you also hit the cymbals.
I'm 46 and I'm still going. Barry Sanders only made it till 30.
Yeah. Yikes, right? Yeah, you don't want to retire anytime soon.
What'd that guy ever do?
Yeah, he's a nobody. Okay, so we clearly have bongos here the whole time.
I'm gonna just...
All right, okay, well, we'll see you later.
No, I just, I don't want to play with my jacket on.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, okay, all right.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, shoot. And now Guster will never play in China, and now Fubo will never be on in China. You guys just got, I was an accident. I forgot I was wearing this.
Wow.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Statement action.
I'm sorry.
Keep the jacket off, it's okay.
Okay, but Yao Ming won't like it.
You should have thought of that one before. I guess you put that on the shirt. That's all right.
Sorry.
Okay. We are going all the way. Luckily, we're not ESPN. Okay, let's get into a little bongo demo.
Okay, we'll see if you're good at the bongos.
Okay. I don't think I am.
This is a segment I like to call call and response.
Okay, great. Call and response.
Okay, I'll do something and you repeat.
Okay.
We'll start easy. You added one more, but you recognized it, so we get to keep going to the next round.
Wow, I passed the first grade. Okay. Can you tell us, what are some little, like, tips and tricks on the bongos? Like, is there areas you can hit part with your hand?
I don't really know.
Oh, okay.
Like I said, like, I don't...
Anyone know?
If you hit it right on the edge, it'll kind of project a more high-pitched tone. Hard. You have nails.
Okay, well, let's get into you playing the bongos. There's a great song that you have a wonderful role in it, Barrel of a Gun, and I'd love if you could play a little bit from it.
Oh, taking the clock back to 1999. This is the same beat as the Call It A Night theme song.
No, it's not, it's not. We did not take that from you.
So do this. Now here comes this part. It's you. Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, and you told us you know all of the Guster songs for years and years and years, but your favorite one is On the Ocean.
I like that song. It came out really good.
Okay.
We don't play it ever live.
Well, you got that opportunity right now.
You want me to jam along? Can we edit this out?
You can, no, you can hold it like this. Am I
asleep? Is this a dream? I think we made some international waves today.
Well, you know what? More ways than one. They're like, what is this show? And what are they doing on it? Okay, but now my favorite song in the entire world happens to just randomly be the song that we have on our show, Call It a Night. So I want to play it, because yes, we don't have that version yet. So let's just hear some of the Call It a Night song, and then we're going to play. Pick up the bongos, let's play.
Ready? Okay.
Effort of coming up with the lyrics. We just laid down the tracks. So I'm really excited that you and I are now a new band.
I hope that the Call It a Night theme.
Binks and Brian on the bongos.
Yeah. That this is a night and we are calling it. Was that new when you made that up off
Well,
the top
we've
of
kind
your
of
head?
Been singing it in the office. It's, you know, I can't take full credit for those lyrics.
That
it's
seems like something that had been worked out ahead
for
of time.
A while. Let's see. All right, okay, great stuff. We just recorded a song for free. What a scam we're running on this show. We got to take our final time out, but we will be back with more fun after this.